on the last video. And so death happens. Today, another shall fall. Moving on forward. There's nothing in here. Only my toys and my shoe. Alright. I'll take this and I'll show Mom that I can have shoes on my feet. And hands. Kind of a terrible concept, really. Alright, where am I going? This way. Charge ahoy. And over here. But goddamn, do I love this shoe. This way. I gotta go meet a man called Ivor and give him his final rites. I will put him under my heel. And apparently he's terrible with the electricity, even though he's supposed to be the repairman man. Hey! Nancy! Mom! Look at this shoe!
There you are. Did you sleep well?
How have you not fired Ivor yet? I will stop the door, right? That doesn't follow proper real-world physics! Alright. This way. Ivor, I'm here. Hi. Excuse me while I read my bear notebook. He is always drunk. He probably won't notice if I change his plans up a bit. Alright. Well, I will. Janitor's to-do list. There you go. Fix the piano. Oh, okay. Give me stuff. I'm gonna take your stuff. I'm gonna take all your stuff. Updates. I have stolen a wrench. Maybe I should break something with this. Maybe I'll break the piano. Have a good day. Well, you're not going to because you're going to die, but maybe that'll be good for you. Maybe you have a terrible life. I don't know. I don't live in your life. That's what I needed. Oh, is it going to fall on him? What is this? Okay, now I should get him here somehow. Fix the piano. What the big error on the problem? Okay. Come over here. Go! Faster, you drunkard. I'm gonna watch your demise and I'm going to smile about it. I hate you. The door was already open. God. This is why you're gonna die, because you don't realize the obvious. Have a good day. Yep. Yep. Oh. Alright. Maybe now I can use some of my new abilities. You're telling me to do things with telekinesis. I like that idea. Do it. Oh, I gotta... What? I gotta charge up my telekinesis somehow. Telekinesis! Oh, I was too far away.
Actually, there was a cross nearby and I had to get away from it. I figured that out later.
Bye. Mom, I didn't do it! Shit! Damn! Hi.
Did you sleep well?
Yes. Mom, your mechanic is going to die today. But I want you to know that I did it for you. I don't really know what happened.
I must speak to your father about that handyman.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna have to do that soon. Probably for other reasons than you imagine, but still. Definitely soon. Mom, I also have to compliment you.
I have told you 1,000 times, you have to clean up your room first.
You're shirt is good. Alright, stay in there. I don't want you to see this. Not yet.
Damn, pedals. Always loose.
Chore update. I have to clean up my room. Okay. Well, sorry, guy, but I hate you. Bye! Whoa! Damn! That is brutal! I like it.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problem and fainted.
Ah, another day. Another time to kill more people for no reason. I also should probably clean up my room. Because, you know, she is kind of my mom, even though I'm chore update 10%. Alright. But yeah, I don't really mean to make her sad by killing all of her friends and family. It's just, I hate them. And what do I do to people I hate? I absolutely murder and destroy them. It's kind of obvious. I mean, anyone would do that, right? Right. Alright, more toys. What are you? You're like a skateboard thing. What the hell? You're like the wazy, cracky world of... I just said wazy, cracky? Crazy, wacky world of Rich and Scary. Interesting. I need my other toys. You! Come here. Go. You. Go. Why is my chore update not being updated? Behavior status 40%. Maybe I did that. Alright. Well, I guess I've cleaned up my room to my own extent. I have a body pillow or a body bag. Not sure which. But, I guess I'm good to go. What's this? Huh, no murder weapons in there. You? Nothing. Alright. Well, we'll see how Mom's doing. Turn off my light, because I like saving electricity. And downstairs again. Okay. Off we go. On another wild, zany adventure. Full of brimstone and people getting their heads imploded by pianos. This way. Mom? Oh. This way? Where the hell? You? Oh. Hey! You have done nothing wrong. I will kill you today.
Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't.
Wow. Holy shit, you found the solution to world hunger! You have a never-ending meat stock! Can I have some meat? No? It's going in there? Okay. Looks like brains, but whatever. Jed, huh? Butcher Jed. He is working here with raw meat. I should try to find a way to mess with him. You're such a typical child, Lucius. Alright. Hey. Hey.
Now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy.
Oh, so you want me, the son of, like, some kind of political figure, to do the tasks of the peons? Your boxes can blow me, sir. I did that already. Okay. Well, I will just give him the boxes.
Hey.
Hi. Can I go around back? Whoa! I didn't think I could do that. I am one with the carcass. Good. Alright. Can I go around here? No. Alright, Jed, fine. I'll be back. Do your friggin' grunt work. What? Ken. What the? What have I done? I'm sorry. Alright, well, I guess we'll figure this out. Go to the freezer. Try not to get murdered like you murdered that one lady. Drop it in. Oh, I did have to do that. God. Alright. Well, some more chores. Doing more chores. Doing more chores. Shut up, Jed! Doing more chores. Doing more chores. Doing more chores, cause that's what I do. I'm the son of Satan and I'm carrying a bunch of meat. Throwing it in the boxes cause I'm pretty neat. Look out, doing all the chores. And chug it in. Oh, I don't think it counts cause it wasn't on the floor. It really did it. That's good. I'm gonna stack these boxes. Perfect! It is taller than me, therefore, I will kill it. Okay.
Hey, Lucius. I need to keep working here.
That's nice, but I need you to die. Hey, Mom! Mom! Mom!
Have you cleaned up your room yet?
Yes.
I have told you 1,000 times. You have to clean up your room first.
I cleaned it like 40%. Jeez. That's like an F, but still, an F for fucking awesome. Yes, you do. Oh, do I buzzsaw you? Hello, sir. I like your meat. Yeah, I like that. Thank you, Cinnamon Toast Ken. I wanna look at it.
Well, now that you're here, look. You can carry those boxes to the freezer.
I already carried the boxes to the freezer.
I don't have time to play with you, lad.
Alright. Can I use my telekinesis arrays? Oh. Oh. You would see my eyes twitching out, going all red and stuff. You'd be like, that is not right. Fine. I will hide from you. Deal with it. Good.
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing?
Oh.
Hey, Lucius. Go and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
Well, since you insist, and this is a linear path where I must find this, I'll be back in 4 days when I finally find the thing. Let's go. I hate myself. Guest room. Guest rooms don't need lamps. Where's their lamp? I'm taking it. They're right there. Steal it. Okay, how about this? A hallway? That is not a lamp either. Okay. You? You're a sock. Alright then. This is my new thing. Let's go. Need one. Maid? Maid. Hey, Mom.
Did you remember to brush your teeth? Probably. Don't make me remind you again.
God damn it. Mom, I need a lamp for the jet guy. Look at my sock. Mom, you're a terrible mom. You? Oh, a key. What is this? What is this? Jump up so I can read the note. Can't read the note. Chore update. No. What did I do? Okay. Brush my teeth. I need to go brush my teeth. They're very stinky.
Give me the sock. Alright. Where's the bathroom? No one really ever told me that. Bathroom! Toothbrush, what? Oh yeah, you! 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 Alright. Okay. I need to do something about this. I was told through the texts. I need to somehow turn it upside down. Sock, let's go! Perfect. Now I feel like I'm in the band Gorillaz. Alright. Where's my toothbrush? Toothbrush. I can't use the sock? Toothbrush? No. Or was it? No! Toothbrush. Toothbrush? What the hell? Is there a string over the thing? Why is the hair thing over the toilet? That's dangerous! Someone could... That's probably gonna be a plot device later. I need a toothbrush. Toilet paper? Can't use that. Toothbrush! Toothbrush. Oh, there's my tooth. Whoa. Don't look at me, maid. I'm doing business. Alright, toothbrush. Doing it. Hell yeah! That's exactly how I use toothbrushes. Fuck yeah! Alright. I don't know what that is, but I guess I got a Ouija board, I think. And that's my achievement for the day. Alright, let's go, Sock. I'm out of here. Oh yeah, what's this? I still need a bulb! Look up. Alright, I'll stand on the Bible, and it'll let me up there. Alright, fine. This room is like all a bunch of holiness. Is there any- okay. God, this is like the worst kind of room for me. Okay. Alright, just take the sock and run. Turn off the light. Alright, fine. Jesus. All intense and everything. Gosh. Oh my, what the hell is this? This isn't a sock.
Did you say hello to Jed yet? He's probably
what?
In the cold room.
I have underwear! Yes! Hey, maid. Are these yours? These are yours? Not getting them. They're mine now. I'm gonna run around and put them on my head, and you're gonna be like, well, that's just what little boys do. And you're gonna accept it. And I'm gonna run away from home now. Nope. No, I'm not. Alright! Where the hell's the bulb? I just keep getting that hinkering suspicion.
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Who are you? Agnes. Lead maid Agnes. She's the meanest of them all. Her cardinal sin gluttony might be something that will get her killed. I'll find a way to make her suffer. Oh. I dropped underwear under her desk, so then people will think she's a sick pervert. Look between her thighs. She wears none, but upon the floor, she displays them all. Oh. I had the light bulb the whole time. That's good. Hey man. So
me some new lamps, Lucius.
Yeah, I apparently had it here.
Thanks.
You're welcome. God, I'm a fucking moron. He has climbed the top of the saw. This is my chance. Oh, okay. I'm gonna kill you now because you're a bad man. Actually, I'm a bad man. I'm just gonna kill you now. Bye. I can feel my powers affecting the object. That's good. It's gonna press the in button for the start. There you go. That's a wonderful sound to start a blade of death. Oh, shit! Oh, man! Oh, God! That was so worth running around for 2 hours!
this.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner. And I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Heads sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
I get to kill the old maid lady!
Work me.